Hello friends, welcome back to the YouTube channel. This is Raul, and in this today's video we are going to see how to add wire color in Zuken library. Okay, what happened most of the time whenever you are going to route any wire and the colors are not available, just like we'll take an example. We'll take which example? Okay, in the GXL I think lots of color available here, but we'll see which color is not there. Okay, I think here tan color is not getting. Black, blue, brown, red, gray. Okay, green color is also not there, I think. Okay, green color is not there, right? So during creating wire you will definitely face how to add that color, right? Just like if you follow this process, right click on the GXL wire, click on the new component, and just close this one, just click on right click on this GXL wire, click on the edit. How to edit the GXL wire? Here like this, click on the wire group, you can see different color and wire are there, but okay, now I have clicked here, right? Which wire is this? 22AWG black wire is this. And if you click on the color, I am trying to find the tan color over here. Okay, I have pressed the T. So from the T, okay, tan black is there. And okay, tan black is there, but tan red, or what you can say, which color is not there? Click on red. Okay, red color, red black is there, red blue is there, red green is there, red gray, red white, red yellow, silver. So which color should I create or add here? Sometimes it happen we don't find that color, so we'll try it. Red green is there, red green. Okay, red green is also there, red yellow, tan black. Okay, we'll try to create in tan any color, just like here which color was that? Tan black. Black tan is there. Try to find black is there. Black red, black green, black red, black yellow. Black tan color is not there, right? Black blue, black green, black gray, black orange, black red, brown is there. So how to create black tan color, right? So at that time you have to click on the format, go to the wire color and host your materials, and next here is the chart for the wire color. Yes, now this is 256 entry was there, so 257 entry. And in the wire color, just click on here, and here which color we are going to create actually, I forgot. Okay, tan black was there, but we'll try to black tan. Okay, black tan we'll try to create. If already color was there, so system will not take, just click enter. Okay, now black tan is there. If whenever I entered, so if already color was there, it system is not taking that duplicate color. Okay, just click on the okay. Do you want to save? Click on the yes. Like this. Okay, now you can see in the GXL wire which I color added. Okay, again click on GXL wire and click on edit. Tan black I have added, right? So in the wire group, click on this 22AWG black, and I want to make from black to black tan. So tan black created now. Okay, we'll see which created. Yeah, black tan, right? Black tan is there, and also tan black will be there, I think. Click on tan. Okay, tan black is there also, right? So in this way you can change tan black, and click on the save to database. Like this, click on the yes. In this way you can create a color for the wire in the Zuken. So thank you very much friend for watching this video, and kindly subscribe to the channel if you are new on the channel. Thank you very much.